Hey guys, sorry to those of you that were already watching. I just realized not only was my game muted, so was my mic. That's actually what happened in the last video, so if you're already watching, that part's gonna be cut right out. The only thing I did anyways in there was I bought a couple lures. Everything else I already had. So what I'm doing is my goal on this one here is to hit level 30. I am currently on my way over to, I'm in Eastern Fanlon already. I'm on my way to the Burning Wall. Give me 1 second, gonna fix my chat. Not quite sure what happened there. Looks like in the wrong window mode for it to work. There we go. That is much better. Alright, so I am in Burning Wall now. So, let's see if I can find some, water to fish into, because I highly, well, I wonder, will it let me fish all the way? How did it see me? I thought I was stuck. Okay, so the water's all the way down there. So I must be able to fish it still, maybe. Just there's only one way to find out. Throw that sucker on. And... wow. I'm actually going to come out of invisible. There you go. That was a good chunk of XP right there. Something else I was actually saying today, before I realized that I was muted. I did actually get myself over to level 50 for my botanist. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm actually working on getting everything to 50 in terms of crafting and harvesting. So, for carpenter, blacksmith, and armor, that I'm actually going to go ahead and do a series on as well when I start working on those. The other ones I've already started, and I don't want to start in the middle of it. But once I do hit level 50 in these, then I am going to do a series going to 60 and going to 70 on them. Fish, that's going to be all the way from, I started with level 0, and that's going to be going all the way up through 70. Carpenter, blacksmith, and armor will be all the way up to 70. And I'll be available right on YouTube, and it'll be all live on Mixer. I gotta tell you, this is actually decent XP. I just wish I could catch them a little faster, and I think it's just a matter of not looking them fast enough. Hoping to get some high quality just to burst out and XP a little more. But I only need to do this one for level 27. Once it's 27, I'll keep moving over to another area to grind out the 30. Now normally I do loot quests to actually level up my harvesting, but I haven't been doing that with fishing. Fishing is one of those where it seems easy enough. You don't really have to run around all over the place to catch stuff, and you actually get a decent amount of XP per catch. So as of right now with how it is, I'm not going to worry about them. Possibly as we get further into it I will, but I just don't need it right now. Alright, good progress, about a third of the way there. And I already do have the next level up equipment too, so won't have to go back to get that. I believe the next equipable piece of gear is 26. I think I really have something for every level. Won't have to do too much running around. about to hit halfway there. But since these are level 28, I don't think I'll gain any less XP until I hit that point. Could be wrong. I hope I'm not. This is actually pretty decent. What will be good is I believe I can catch them a bit faster though too once I actually hit the higher levels. That's why I bought extra lures. Happened to me last stream too. I'm gonna go ahead and do a nice shift in music here. Let's see. Let's see what the upbeat music on here sounds like. I just started and I already don't like it, so let's go rock.
another dose of disappointment smiles. You say we're friends, a funny little world to toss around by us in their backpacks. But what it means for me, cause of all your art, is this buns of stuff and I'll take my resentment another way. Let's do this face. I'm out, but it won't be long till I'll be that guy who gets you down. Cause I only need this. Oh, you say we're friends, the candidate was calling out too late. I guess it depends, and maybe that will stand. You don't have what it takes.
I'm hoping the catch on this speed up a little bit when I'm up locking this.
Always their seniors killing you. And the result so far is this message in my heart. And you don't need their scars and children's hearts to be replaced. Girls through the armor that brings us down to our knees. Time, of course, is everything now that we're beyond sympathies. Cause one misstep and I'm a false thing will turn me into enemies. Oh, one misstep, another false thing may end. Didn't know, no, didn't know, we just didn't know I could ever end. It didn't know, no, and didn't know, we just didn't know I could hear him, hear this, hear this.
All right, we got a fifth of the way left to go. You got away. we go, level 26. One more to go and we're swapping spots. Alright, so I'm getting 3,552 now. Alright, that means we need to catch 30 of these guys. Which, I mean, to be honest, isn't really bad for a level. I don't think so. Get in place this slowly but surely. Right, almost a fifth of the way there. Alright, so now we're at roughly a quarter, so things are starting to pick up a little bit, I think. Not moving quite as slow as last, I don't think. Okay, so you can get high quality on this. I guess I have just really crappy chances at getting it. But that was a really good chunk. Hopefully we can get some more of those. Rest in peace, Brad Spoonler. I almost said Sproon. Ooh, this song sounds good. Bring on the high qualities here. Speed up that level a little bit. Hey, I think that one's a high quality.
Yep.
Alright, almost there. We got a fifth of the way left to go. Repair. My gear is dying. I didn't even check to see if I had anything to equip at level 26, but it's late. I know I had something at 27 I can put on. Ooh, and got a high quality to finish it off. That's what I like to see. Alright, level 27. So, I can equip a lot of gear. Probably quit fishing mostly good. There we go. And just to see if there's a difference here in how fast I catch, let's take a look. it's built the same, I think. I think it was 16 seconds for that one. So, now that I am at level 27, let's go to Cerulean Fields, which is in North Thalian, I believe. Oh, come on. There we go. Teleport. Northern Thalian. Yeah. Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Alright, so the Cerulean Field is right there, so I must have to go to a cave right there. I have absolutely no idea how to get there. Oh, there we go. Though, I mean, considering it shows it like right here, I think there's a way to get there from here, but apparently not. Before I go over there, now we can go, let's repair. I don't think this is the one, but just to... Oh. for just to see. Okay, yep, it's really empty. Slide over a little bit. But the good news is it looks like things here catch a little bit faster, so that's always a plus. Well, I heard his grab, thought it was mine, and cast it back in. Alright, halfway there. As we get further into this, obviously the fish are going to be selling for more and more money. I haven't actually checked the market to see how much everything is sold for yet. I do know I hadn't been playing for a while, so I did have to bring the merchant back out and then put her back in, and also put some of the other fish on the market because some of it had sold. I didn't look to see how much has been made so far. I remember before we actually put fish on though the first time, I zeroed it out, that way we can see how much we got going up from level 15 to 25. So I'm not expecting it to be a lot of gil, but at least some. And since these are higher level fish I'm catching, chances are I'm going to be making more money off of these than I did the last one. Nice, another high quality. So these ones are actually probably going to sell okay. But I didn't want it to get away. Really? At least you didn't take my alert. Alright, two levels to go and we're at the goal. Wow. Okay. Why is everything getting away now? I'm gonna close my window just to go chilling. There. Is it a really warm thing or really chill? All the time. Nice. Wow, I got a second one there. That's awesome. Thinking about when I was on my own. Well, not too long ago. Yeah, well, all alone. And darkness filled my heart. it away. Alright, like a quarter of the way left to go, roughly. Nice, there we go. Alright, three more fish. This one's gonna give me Dawes level. Holy crap. All right, level 29. See if there's anything else I can equip here real quick. Ha, boom, there is. Okay, so Gavin's gonna go up a little bit, Perception's gonna go up a little bit. Makes it a little easier to get the, to get myself a, high quality. Let's see. Gavin from 54 and Perception 31 up to 59, 34. Nice, so let's go ahead and make that change. See if gear set. Boom. Okay, do I not equip it? Oh. Let's try that again. Now, what's up with gear set? So now catching should be a bit faster. And a better chance of getting high quality, so it should speed things up a little bit here. And the first one's a high quality. know, unlike the last area I was in, there's not as big of a difference in XP lost at all. Nice, another high quality forest today. Oh, I'm an idiot. Nice, high quality force. This level has gone really fast because I've gotten 3 high qualities already in this level. See how many fish we've gotten today. 49 few gram set. I almost said salmon. Or salmon. Salmon. 3 high qualities. 38 grip killer fish. And 8 high qualities. That's a pretty good count. Or at least for me right now it is. Nice. Getting nice chunks of XP here. sorry, well, I was a little distracted for a second. There we go, level 30. So, what I'm gonna do, let's teleport to Insulamisa. Screw up that quest. Sissy poo. Let's do this. Wait, I didn't even do level 25. Well, I guess I'm doing this one too. Okay, so I have to get a shadow cat. Use a crayfish ball, I think is what I need. Oh, come on. Well, that's gonna suck. I need to catch a high-quality striped goby, and then recast the goby in order to catch a shadowfish. Okay, let's go get some crayfish balls. Thank you.
Oh, come on. Hey. There we go. Not that gathering points really does anything for me right now, but... Okay, let's see. Crayfish ball. He's gotta have some here. There it is. So, I'm gonna buy 30 of them. Okay. There we go. 30 of them. Water surrounding Fallout Gourd in the North Shroud. If I remember right, there's a certain area where they're higher level, so I'm assuming, I think it was right here. Alright, so that's the striped goby. So now I'm gonna mooch it, which I just did. Hey. There we go, BB. Okay, let's go back to the Fisherman's Guild. Turn the sucker in.
I'm just gonna take the bronze pieces. So that quest is done. Now Sisipu, I need the level 30 quest. Haha. That's what I'm talking about. Tactics. Wawalago, ye old guildmaster. So I gotta get full moon sardines. So I gotta use spoonworms. Catch 10 around Bloodshore and deliver them to Toptix. So let me see if this is showing me where Bloodshore is. Absolutely not. Okay. So you know, I'm gonna take a second just to do this quick challenge. I'm probably gonna get wrecked, but let's see. Hey! That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so I need to find where the Bloodshore is. So no clue, but first I need to get spoonworms. I don't think Bloodshore is in Eastern Monosi. I don't think it's going to take 50 to get what I need, but let's just get it just in case. I think I see Mr. Monosi. Yeah. And this quest is actually going to put me over level 31, I think. So we got a bonus level. Okay. Bloodshore is over here by this one. Let's go close to the soul.
Wow, first one of count was a high quality. That is not the fish I needed, but you know what? I'll take the XP.
That gave a lot of XP, holy crap. Oh, it's because it was my first catch of it, that's why. I like all the XP I'm getting, but I need to get some of these sardines. There we go. Seven more. Let's see how much bait I have. 39. So, not bad. 3 for 11. I wonder if these only come out at night. It could be that's what it was. That or they're just more common at night. Based on the name of the quest, I'd say that's probably it. That and their name. Alright, so 5 more. This quest will be done, but I am probably gonna pop 31 actually before I even finish the quest. So, that's cool. High quality. Nice, level 31. So chances are, since I've already gone over a level over, I'm probably just gonna do a stream till 35, but we'll find out, I guess, as we get closer.
I'm not getting those ones very fast. Turning this quest, I think, is going to put me to roughly halfway. Yeah, 81,000. I'm going to get over halfway to level 32 by the time this is done. No more angel fish. Oof, I got 14 left to catch two more. There we go. Yeah, so this is actually going to put me to most of the way to level 32. Alright, sissy poo, give me this XP though. Oh, not you. I don't need control, but it's better. At least in terms of perception, it's better. So let's go take a look at the broker here and see what's going on with it. So it looks like for part of the batch, because not everything is sold yet, part of what we got in the last episode here is, actually all of this is from it, so 9,190, so let's go ahead and take that out. But now we can sell some items here. These cheap ones, I'm just gonna give those to the retainer and then I'll sell them off at some point, just because I don't really want them clogging it up. So let's take a look at the stuff that I've caught today and see how much we can make off of it. Okay, so I have 49 of this, and it looks like they're actually selling for 39. So let's go and just put these bad boys up there for 30. That's a decent chunk right there. I mean, that's more than any of the stuff here, but I've also got more of them. So we have the high qualities now. High qualities are going for about 100 apiece, so let's just price these at 80. I only have three of them, so I might take those off at some point if they don't sell. So the grip killer fish, 10. Okay. Let's see about the high qualities. That's better. Selling for 150, so let's just market mine for 120. These ones, though, I don't think they're gonna sell very well. Yeah, no. Let's see what the bring. Okay, these ones are actually decent. But there's no way I'm gonna make this much off of it. So let's take this, and I'm just gonna mark it as 600. Let's see, blowfish. Ash tuna. It's not bad.
Yeah, so I'm starting to get to where some of these are worth more. It's not the best, obviously, but it's still worth more. Sorry about that. I tried muting it and I didn't get to it in time. Alright, Angelfish, I'm not expecting so much. Yeah. No. No. Actually, let's see what the high quality. How much is the high quality selling for? Okay, that's a good jump. So, the high quality I will sell. Put it up for 400. Sell these to a vendor. That's not my idea. So since I'm level 31, what I need to do is work towards 35 here. Actually, you know what? I am going to end the stream here. Thank you for those of you who came in to watch. This will also be uploaded on YouTube. Alright, have a great day.